get here today. It's not birthday. Okay. That's an interesting start. Thank you so much for joining me once again here today. We are just going to hop right back into where we left off in the last episode. So you guys just sit back, relax, and enjoy the video. And let's do this. Let's hop in right here. See what we've got going on in this episode. I think we just have to try to lower the EDF in this area before we get our next main mission. So let's just go to whatever's closest. That's gonna be fun trying to take all that out. Alright, let's just hop in and let's see where this episode takes us, guys. I need to turn my volume down a smidgen, and I'm gonna run into the rocks while I do that.
At a security tower in the Tharsis Point wind farm. We have to mount an assault.
The EDF are transporting a disc with info on their armaments. We need to track the courier and steal the data.
Go to the raid area. Let's go, guys. Hey, guys, how are we gonna get in this gigantic vehicle with me?
Okay, let's move out!
Too far, anyway.
You scared?
As always, if you are a returning member of the family, thank you so much for being here with me today. If you are brand new, thank you for stopping by as well. I hope you enjoy the content. Alright, it's party time. finish these turbines, shall we?
Turn you into a one-man army.
And doesn't look like just a remote charge count is the only thing other than we could afford at the moment, so we'll hold off on any other upgrades for now.
Don't last on me,
sir. I'll do my best not to, bro. Dude. died. Almost died. Suck on that, bro.
Strength, leave. I am the strongest man alive. Leave in the car with me, Barry. to green before you start this mission.
Well, shit. Alright. Where's the safe house? That's the easiest way to do that. I think this one's closer.
Heads up! EDF convoy headed for bunker. We need to take him out.
Oh, it's green. It's green. It's green. We're green. We're green. We're green.
We've intercepted a transmission to an EDF artillery base. Their guns are about to fire on dust. We need you to save essential personnel and resources. The EDF are launching the attack to cover their withdrawal from the site. Dust will soon be free, though at a terrible cost if we should fail. You'll come under heavy fire, so move quickly and keep your head down.
Alright, let's do it. Let's do it.
EDF artillery is firing on dust as we speak. You must hurry.
Objectives down.
Good. Keep at it. We're seeing EDF movement across the sector.
Got the medical supplies.
Run, Mason. Run.
The data.
Way over here. Let's go.
into town. Let's go! Just one more left.
You can do it, Mason.
I'm working on it. I'm gonna take out my bitter foe. Guardrails. Where's the stairs? Damn it, where are the stairs? Are you kidding me? That's baloney.
Has been cleared.
The EDF are pulling out.
This is no place to hide. Three more to go.
We'll make the EDF pay for this.
Let's go.
How are we gonna win this war?
We freed this sector, Mason. You did good here.
We need to talk.
Ashes to ashes, complete. Nice, man. This episode has been intense.
I just watched the EDF waste an entire town. There's just a crater back there. You people are outmanned and outgunned.
You people? I thought you were one of us.
What's the point of fighting a war we can't win? They'll blow us, our towns, our whole planet to hell.
Not before they have this. The enemy's hunting for it.
The Marauder device. What does it do?
We don't know yet. It's based on some kind of nanotech.
Well, if the EDF wants it...
We can't let them have it. Samanya is gonna help us determine exactly what we've got here.
To make this device work, I'll need better equipment. I can find it on the black market, but we'll need more salvage. A lot more.
I'm on it. If that thing turns out to be some Martian can opener...
Dust liberated. Nice. Nanoforge unlocked. Visit the upgrade table to purchase unlocked weapons and upgrades. Noise. Guerrilla Express unlocked. Visit the upgrade table to purchase unlocked weapons and upgrades. Warp to safe house. Whoa. We got a little fast travel. Fast travel situation set up. That would be just lovely. Alright. That feels like a perfect spot to end this episode. Guys, that episode was intense and crazy, so... We should go ahead and, this is a good stopping point. Let's go ahead and call an episode right there. We got Dust liberated, so that's awesome. We'll move on to the next thing in the next episode. So, as always, thank you so much for being here with me, guys. As always, if you are digging the content, make sure to hit that like, hit that subscribe. Hit me up in the comments, let me know what you're thinking of the series so far. Hit that notification bell so you'll get these premieres as soon as they drop. And I hope you guys all have